1-1 for the 150th time in his career. And as I said earlier, when John won the semifinal, he and Brian and Danny Hill and the entire group are sick and tired of answering the question, when are you going to win? They'd like it to be today. And then they can get on with the rest of their lives. We're on hustle. This is the first turn off the top end of the race track. It's Toro car, Jose Gonzales, who screwed home yesterday.
That's what he does.